To add an image to a Blackboard discussion post, click on the Add Content button, the plus inside the circle. Then select Insert Local Files. Choose your file and wait while it uploads. Once your file has uploaded, you will see it appear in the discussion window. Right-click on your file to change its properties, like the size, or to provide alt text for accessibility purposes. Remember to save your changes. Then click Submit.